Maps developers! Today I'm going to show you how to use two Maps APIs, the Maps Static API and the Maps Embed API. Let's get started. The Maps Static API lets you embed a Google Maps image on your web page without requiring JavaScript or any dynamic page loading. The API service creates your map based on URL parameters sent through a standard HTTP request and returns the map as an image you can then display in your web page. To use the static maps, you must first activate the API in the Google Cloud Platform console and obtain the proper authentication credentials. You need to provide an API key in each request. To learn more about generating and securing API keys, check out the guide or the video, both linked below. Let's take a look at an example request. Here is a URL of a Maps static API image of downtown New York City. When I open this HTML in Chrome, I can see the image. Now this is a long URL, so let's break it down to the components. First, there is the URL of the static Maps API. Next, there is a list of query parameters starting with where the map is centered. Here's where the map's zoom level and size is chosen. A zoom level of 13 will let you see some city streets, as we can see on the map. The type of map is roadmap. There are several possible map type values, including roadmap, satellite, hybrid, and terrain. You can find the details in the docs link below. Then three markers are added to the map, one blue, one green, and one red. Each marker is labeled with a different letter as indicated in the parameters, followed by a latitude and longitude. Finally, the required API key is provided. Notice that you don't need to do anything special to get this image to show up on the page. No JavaScript is required. All we need to do was create a URL and place it within an image tag. You can place a Google Static Maps anywhere on your web page where you can place an image. For a complete list of query parameters, check the documentation link below. And that's all you need to use the Maps Static API. But if you need an interactive map instead of an image, you can use the Maps Embed API. Let's look at an example map. The Maps Embed API lets you place an interactive map or street view panorama on your site with a simple HTTP request. It can easily be embedded in your web page or blog by setting the Maps Embed API URL as the source attribute in an iframe. Control the map size with the iframe's height and width attributes. No JavaScript required. This particular example uses the map mode place and highlights the space needle. Here's the generic Maps Embed API HTTP request format. Mode is one of place, search, view, directions, or street view. I'll explain more on that in a moment. Your API key is your free API key. Parameters include optional parameters such as mode-specific parameters. In the sample map I just showed of the space needle, I said the map mode was place. Let's take a look at the different map modes. Place mode displays a map pin at a particular place or address, such as a landmark, business, geographic feature, or town. Queue defines the place to highlight on the map. It accepts a location as either a place name, address, or place ID. For more information on the parameters available for each map mode, check out the docs link below. View mode returns a map with no markers or directions. Directions mode displays the path between two or more specified points on the map, as well as the distance and travel time. The Maps Embed API also lets you display street view images on your site or blog as interactive panoramas. Search mode displays results for a search across the visible map region. It's recommended that a location for the search be defined, either by including a location in the search term, such as record stores in Seattle, or by including a center and zoom parameter to bound the search. Note that certain uses of the Maps Embed API are now billed, so before you start developing with the Maps Embed API, review the usage and billing information. Well, there you have it, two ways to add maps to your webpage without using JavaScript. Want to learn more about the Google Maps platform offerings? Then subscribe to our channel to be the first to know about new Geocasts and other great video content. Thanks for watching!